theMuminun.com presents top 5 Muslim scientists in the history. Number 5, Al-Zahrawi, Abu Al-Qasim Khalaf Ibn Al-Abbas Al-Zahrawi, popularly known as Al-Zahrawi, was an Arab Muslim physician and surgeon who lived in Al-Andalus. He is considered the greatest medieval surgeon to have appeared from the Islamic world and has been described as the father of the surgery. His greatest contribution to medicine in the Kitab al-Tasrif, a 30-volume encyclopedia of medical practices. His pioneering contributions to the field of surgical procedures and instruments had a numerous impact in the East and West well into the modern period, where some of the discoveries are still applied in medicine to this day. He was the first physician to describe an abdominal pregnancy, a subtype of ectopic pregnancy, and the first physician to identify the hereditary nature of hemophilia.
Number 4.
Ibn al-Haytham. Abu Ali al-Hasan Ibn al-Hasan Ibn al-Haytham, also known by the Latinization al-Hazain or al-Hasain, was an Arab Muslim scientist, mathematician, astronomer, and philosopher. Ibn al-Haytham made significant contributions to the principles of optics, astronomy, mathematics, and visual perception. He is considered to be the father of optics. He was the first to explain that vision occurs when light bounces on an object and then is directed to one's eyes. He spent most of his life close to the court of the Fatimid Caliphate in Cairo and earned his living authoring various treatises and torturing numbers of the nobilities. Ibn al-Haytham is widely considered to be one of the first theoretical physicists and an early proponent of the concept that a hypothesis must be proved by experiments based on confirmable procedures or mathematical evidence, hence understanding the scientific method 5 centuries before Renaissance scientists. In medieval Europe, Ibn al-Haytham was honored as Ptolemaeus Sikandas, the second Ptolemy, or simply called the physicist.
Number 3.
Al-Biruni. Abu Rayhan Muhammad Ibn Ahmad Al-Biruni, known as Al-Biruni, was an Iranian scholar and polymath from Khwarizm, a region which encompasses modern-day western Uzbekistan and northern Turkmenistan. Al-Biruni is regarded as one of the greatest scholars of the medieval Islamic era and was well versed in physics, mathematics, astronomy, and natural sciences, and also distinguished himself as a historian, chronologist, and linguist. He studied almost all fields of science and was compensated for his research and strenuous work. Royalty and powerful members of society sought out Al-Biruni to conduct research and study to uncover certain findings. He lived during the Islamic Golden Age, in which scholarly thought went hand in hand with the thinking and methodology of the Islamic religion. In 1017, he traveled to the Indian subcontinent and authored Tariq al-Hind, History of India, after exploring the Hindu faith practiced in India. He was given the title founder of Indology. He was an impartial writer on customs and creeds of various nations and was given the title Al-Ustad, the Master, for the remarkable description of early 11th century India. He also made contributions to art sciences and is regarded as the father of geodesy for his important contributions to the field, along with his significant contributions to geography.
Number 2.
Avicenna. Avicenna or Ibn Sina was a Persian polymath who is regarded as one of the most significant thinkers and writers of the Islamic Golden Age. Of the 450 works, he is known to have written around 240 have survived, including 150 on philosophy and 40 on medicine. His most famous works are the Book of Healing, a philosophical and scientific encyclopedia, and the Canon of Medicine, a medical encyclopedia which became a standard medical text at many medieval universities and remained in use as late as 1650. In 1973, Avicenna's Canon of Medicine was reprinted in New York. Besides philosophy and medicine, Avicenna's corpus includes writings on astronomy, alchemy, geography and geology, physiology, Islamic theology, logic, mathematics, physics and poetry.
Number 1.
Muhammad ibn Musa al-Khwarizmi. Muhammad ibn Musa al-Khwarizmi was a Persian mathematician, astronomer and geographer during the Abbasid Caliphate, a scholar in the House of Wisdom in Baghdad. In the 12th century, Latin translations of his work on the Indian numerals introduced in decimal positional number system to the Western world. Al-Khwarizmi's The Compendious Book on Calculation by Completion and Balancing presented the first systematic solution of linear and quadratic equations in Arabic. He is often considered one of the fathers of algebra. He revised Ptolemy's geography and wrote on astronomy and astrology. Some words reflect the importance of Al-Khwarizmi's contributions to mathematics. Algebra is derived from Al-Zabr, one of the two operations he used to solve quadratic equations. Algorithm and algorithm stem from algorithmi, the Latin form of his name. His name is also the origin of Spanish guarismo and of Portuguese algorismo, both meaning digit. If you enjoy this video, please like and share with your friends. Please leave a comment and let us know what are the top 5 series you want to see.